top-end gear. I mean, I know he's rich, but you could launch a rocket from in here.
Charlie would say this guy is a fractured psyche, that he's wearing a mask to put what he's doing on a different personality.
That's probably just his theory, because he can't reconcile a human doing this stuff.
What do you think it is?
I think it's a mistake to say he's just crazy. He is in full...
Chicago Police! Mr. Monday, this is Chicago Police. Can you open the door, please? Mr. Monday, I'm Officer Stanley with Chicago Police Department. Can you hear me, sir? Agent Monday? Fuck! Oh! Dispatch, this is Officer Stanley. I need assistance at 8 West 50th Street, requesting immediate backup. I'm in Agent Monday's apartment. There's blood everywhere, and a body. I need immediate support. I think...
is not wired like the rest of us.
What's the difference?
Crazy implies out of control. Look at this place. This is methodical. That's not crazy. No. He's been tracking us since we arrived. Mark was last seen in the basement. Wait, he's wearing the mask as part of the performance. At best, maybe he's insecure about something and it gives him Take a look at this. What is that?
The guy we saw murdered.
It was a setup?
There was no groundskeeper.
Why would he do that?
To scare us. To get us in the mood for his fun and games.
Nice.
Bad parenting can definitely be a factor, but it could be a shitty dad just as much, or an uncle, any adult figure, really. Don't you read any of our research?
I just set up the lights.
I'm sure he fits the profile. Bullied as a kid, unchecked anger. As an adult, he's either an extreme overachiever or a cipher. Nothing between. He likes being in a position of power, especially over women.
But why this? Why us?
Aside from the unhealthy obsession with H.H. Holmes, he's copying the M.O. Clearly, he identifies with Holmes somehow. Can we use this gear to find a way out? Maybe we can open those shutters in the lobby. Over here!
Look at this. It's all his little tricks of moving walls and crap.
Nothing in this shit box is real. He controls everything from here. It's a murder factory.
You're right. We should use this against him.
All right. What's your plan?
Okay, look. He's in here, right? So we get him to go down this hall, and we trap him between these two moving walls. There's no other way out of there. He'd be stuck.
So, how do we get him to go down that hall?
One of us is going to have
to be bait.
No, no way. It's too risky, Jamie.
So is letting him run free. I'd say that's more dangerous. Come on.
No, no, no way. If something goes wrong, one of us will be dead.
Yeah, I'm not super into doing it, but I am done being scared of what's around every corner.
There's no second chances here.
Who's gonna do it?
It's my plan. I'll be the bait.
Jamie, no. Let's find another way. You don't have to do this.
One of us has to.
If you're sure, just... If it looks like it's going south, get the hell out of there.
No argument here.
You could use that as a weapon if need be.
I'm gonna hang on to it. I'm more likely to need it.
Please come back.
That's my plan. Okay. That's enough of a moment. Let's do this.
Stick to the plan.
Obviously.
So how do we get out?
Third floor must be a work in progress. Okay, be ready. You're gonna have to time it right to trap him and not me.
Be careful, please.
I'm on it.
You'll be careful?
If I see Demet, he'll wish I hadn't.
Don't. Be serious, please. Just tell me you'll be careful. Tell me I'll see you again.
Erin, I promise. You'll see me again.
Good, because I think I love you. Or something. I mean...
Well, now I have to come back. All right. Here goes nothing. Head down the hall, keep to the right. Was this on the map? More rooms being built. Huh. Thank you.
fucking close it! No, no, not yet!
What is it?
A button. There's a reverse symbol on it.
What does it?
Shit, no! I'm not playing this game. I can't do this. I won't kill you. Jamie? I'm not doing it. I'm not playing this game. Look out for Aaron, for me, promise?
I promise.
Oh, fuck. Jamie! Thank you. Thank you. Survive, Kate.
What an excruciating way to go. Jamie wouldn't press the button. She chose to spare Kate at the cost of her own life. Admirable. People can surprise you sometimes. Perhaps you regret not taking me up on the offer of a hint earlier. Would you like one now? I see. You're on your own, then. You should get back. I hope these chats are helpful. I certainly wouldn't want them to be intimidating. I'll be watching your progress. As always, watching very closely.
Motherfucker. Come on. I owe you. Come on. Aaron,
what happened to you guys?
We're both alive. That's all that matters.
There he is! Is he gone? Down there.
No, I can't leave you.
Just go.
Get away from me!
Thank you.
away from me.
I take back all the times I called you bitch face. You're my fucking hero, okay?
I figured if I let you die, you'd haunt me.
You're not wrong.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Fuck yes. Suck it, the Met. Holy shit.
Rot in hell, asshole!
Keep going!
Hurry up!
You all right?
I got lucky.
If it weren't for that barbed wire, we could just climb out.
Down here, I guess. This is freaking me out. Listen, there's something I noticed about Dumet.
What?
Okay, listen, when I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise.
No, I mean, like, at all. They called it selectively mute. Like, I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that got to do with Dumet?
We've never heard his voice.
So,
One of the things they said about it, the psychologists, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Dumet.
Obviously, he wants to disguise who he is.
No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between being two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy he is the rest of the time.
Maybe.
Well, good thing you didn't become a killer.
Give me time.
Maybe we can get this thing working. We have options. Suck it up, princess. Those things.
Jesus.
God, what happened here? What's that? Thank you.
Shit.
Jesus, why did I look down?
Hey, hey, boy. Okay, easy does it. Easy.
They have miscalculated. Just...
God.